Goes limping to the bench. We already saw McCarron leave the ice after a shot block on Scandella.
Now Thomas. Good pass on the wing for Tarasenko. Cuts in, shoots, and he scores! Tarasenko with a power move and a power goal.
The Blues enter the zone here, and it's a close one. Saw it on the right side, and I believe that's going to be good. I looked over the bench of the Nashville Predators, and they went right to the monitor, or at least it looked like that for me. But the entry into the zone is the key. Vladdy Tarasenko takes it wide, and there's no room there. No room it looks, no room it appears, but there is a little wee bit of space in daylight between the side of the body and the post.
And the former...